This championship win was for us, by us. Together, there's no limit what we can do. So don't wish me well, wish me the best. We're the chosen ones. We tip the scales better than the rest. The glory is within you. So where do we go from here? August 20th, I took my seat at the table and submitted my legacy, becoming the 11th man to hold the PWX ITV Championship. This championship wasn't just a win for me, but a win for all of us, the community, the city, my people, our people. This is our championship. Which brings me September 16th in Shelby, North Carolina at PWX's He Who Cast the First Stone. I'll be defending my championship for the very first time in-house against United Kingdom star, the first ever Progress World Champion, Nathan Cruz. Now Nathan, you and I go back, we have history. When I was in England training to become the best wrestler I could possibly be, you were one of the first people I met. You received me with open arms and welcomed me into your home, which is the United Kingdom. Together there we trained under the tutelage of people like Marty Jones, Johnny Satan like thereof. We both wanted to be the best. Fast forward a little bit over a year later, and here we are, the tables have turned, and I welcome you into my home, by God, North Carolina. And yet, you make the mistake of saying you're gonna come into our home, our house, and take what belongs to us, the PWX ITV Championship. See, Nathan, I may be a lot of things, but I'll be damned if I let anybody take what belongs to my people. So, you can be prepared. You can be hungrier than ever. You can be a professional. But best believe, September 16th, I'm gonna be ready. I'm gonna be capable. I'm gonna be a champion. And more importantly, I'm gonna be a revolutionary. See you the 16th.
Premier Wrestling Experience returns to Shelby, North Carolina, Saturday, September 16th, for an action-packed event.
The PWX stars,
Anthony Henry, James Drake, The Ugly Ducklings, and many more. Join us as PWX takes over Shelby City Park Gym, September 16th. PWX, live the experience.